Hello, this is Andy, hobo traveler in Nanyuki, Kenya, trying to show you a traditional breakfast. We got two eggs, it's about 20 shillings per egg, french fries, sugar for the coffee. This is a mandasi, very normal. They also have one with meat inside, and this is white coffee. I think it's milk and then you add the coffee. I got the Sunday morning Sunday Nation from the local Kenya paper. Andy, hobo traveler in Nanyuki, Kenya.